What's up, YouTube? Biscuit Fan here. I am guest hosting Friday Night Cards. Kurt's a daddy. And him and the baby and the mom all sound like they're doing well. He was born yesterday morning. So if you drink beer, drink beer. This is Friday Night Cards. First off, I'm going to bust open this eBay package. This is going to be one vintage Hall of Fame card for my Hall of Fame set. There we go, Roger Bresnahan. That is the wrong card. Nice. Supposed to get a Chief Bender, a 61 Fleer. This is a 1960 Fleer Roger Bresnahan, so I don't know, whatever. Supposed to hang on to that. I do already have a Roger Bresnahan, a T206, but whatever. That's the way eBay goes. It's a $3 card, so whatever. Now, we got a first for the Escafan compound. Hobby packs. First time I've ever had hobby packs up in this house. From the great 2008 Baseball Heroes. 8 cards per pack. Rather than the 4 cards a pack for retail. So here we go. I'm in the motherfucking hobby now, evidently. Hobby packs. Oh man. Love this Baseball Heroes. We'll see. Very nice. Got something in there, some sort of insert type situation. Maybe that's just the Linky Yankee Stadium Legacy. There we go, Mike Schmidt. Very nice. Oh, I see a number card coming up. There we go, 63 of 199, the Chone Figgins. What is that? That's just a, like a decoy. Advertising something for Upper Deck. Buy 2008 Upper Deck cards. Got a Fukudome rookie. Larry Jones. Dontrell, Where's My Career Willis. There he is, a nice Johnny Bench. And Ivan Rodriguez, a dual. Very nice, already got a numbered card. Are pretty rare to get these, well, any sort of 08 Baseball Heroes packs, but definitely these hobby packs, so we'll see what else is in here. So, glad to sit in here for Friday Night Cards. Sam, there's another numbered card. Carl Crawford, numbered to 149, very nice. I like that. That's another one of those weird Upper Deck decoys. Some more, just great looking. 2008 Upper Deck Heroes. And there's a nice duel of Steve Carlton and Johan Santana. Very nice. So, Kurt sends along his best wishes to everybody here on YouTube. He's going to be taking a little break, obviously, from making videos. Getting the new baby home soon, hopefully, and getting on with that. Hopefully he's got some time off to enjoy his new family, but I'm sure Kurt will be watching videos. He just won't be making any for a while, but he sends his regards to everybody. Nice, this is a good pack already. Vlad Guerrero, Roger Clemens. Very nice, look at this triple, numbered to 499, a Yaz, Carlton Fisk, and a Wade Boggs triple. That's awesome, I love that. There's that decoy. A Barry Zito, here's a Carl Yastrzemski. And here's a Pujols, Stan Musial dual. So that's sweet, numbered card in every pack. Maybe that's how the hobby packs work. I like it a lot. There we go, Friday Night Cards. Yeah. more beer. Thanks for watching.